This is a bare position lateral kettlebell drag. Lateral means we're moving sideways, and I'm basically gonna be dragging this kettlebell along with me as I move. And the way it works, I'm gonna again, always, hands underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. As I walk sideways, each step, I pull the kettlebell, set it down. Walk it over, pull the kettlebell, set it down. Walk it over, pull, you're gonna watch. And then you go back the opposite way for the, whatever number it gives you. So I'm gonna start right here, hands underneath the hips, or hands underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. I'm gonna pull that kettlebell over. I'm then going to bear crawl. Notice, I'm maintaining my core as I go through. Once I get through to one side, here, I need to go back the opposite way. Sometimes in the beginning, when you get to one end, you may need to take a break for a second, and I understand that. All right, so that is a lateral kettlebell, lateral bear crawl with kettlebell drag.